blinded me with his high beam show.
Son and a Russian lawyer after Donald Jr. was promised damaging information on Hillary Clinton.
A young American has been released from jail in China. Why?
It's a flashing red. You should stop first. Just saying. There better not be any dead Mexicans in the back of that truck. Ooh, too soon, Andy. Too soon. I mean, geez, it was only a couple days ago. You are the world's best driver.
Enabling cyber criminals to hijack sensitive information as ransom for your own
release. You had a red light.
Encoded email security with advanced threat detection can stop a ransomware attack in its tracks.
Dummy. A red light, stupid Ford driver. What are you doing, Grand Prix? Is that sign upside down?
An hour twice a week, thank you, Megan.
You're welcome.
But it's a lot of work, man. This show is so much more than I ever envisioned. It's taken over my entire life because I'm doing the selling. Reaganbabe.com. My site is rootforamerica.com. I never mention my site's address except when I have Megan on. When I mention hers, I think of mine. Those are the two sites you go to find out what's going on in the world. Reaganbabe.com, rootforamerica.com. So the big news today, which I didn't even get to yet. I was so busy in that first...
Rift turn, Rubaloo. No left turn. Dear.
They found 8 bodies in the truck and about 30 people very severely hurt, and 2 more people have died since then, and there are some more people
officials
say may have suffered irreversible brain damage.
The fuck was that?
And the driver said he didn't know they were back there.
Right, that's his claim. He was just delivering the trailer. He had no knowledge of what was inside.
Somebody hit a pole or something?
Well,
says his government will ban the sale of new gasoline and diesel engine cars by 2040. He hopes to have all fuel-burning vehicles off the road by mid-century.
Good luck.
The French Riviera...
If you're calling in from Long Island, just to get some numbers out of the way, 631-317-1949 in Connecticut, 860-464-9490. But at the end of the day here...
Yeah, I know. Stopping is such an inconvenience.
Going on, not just in the state, In the area...
Connecting the people.
In our own state. Talking, you know, speaking about connecting, we have a great governor, Governor Danny Malloy, Dan Malloy, the governor of Connecticut, at least for the next 2 years. Who knows? Maybe he'll re-announce he'll run again. Who knows?
No.
I mean, at this point, there's so many people running.
A social experiment, you hear? A once-fighting military has been turned into a university.
Are you serious?
Been turning the University of California at Berkeley.
You can't take the pass in time, then don't
by the
pass.
Way, are they able to fight on the front lines?
Oh, yeah, in a no-passing zone, by the way.
Can you give them a...
Today's intersection blocking brought to you by City Fish Market, where everything smells fishy. London, you need to fix your fucking traffic lights. You do not have the right of way.
Davis police are a bunch of phonies. That whole department should be broken down by the federal government. The Davis police force needs to be broken up and the feds need to go in there if they're not doing anything about the CMOM. What do you mean Davis police? Because they got a damn badge and a gun?
It's not a semi. You don't have to turn it like it is.
I discuss health, not healthcare. I'm more interested in health, not healthcare. Healthcare is a bore.
Are you kidding me?
But when the Republicans can't even get this repealed,
what would make you think that was okay?
They are. And that's the end of that story. That's the whole story.
What makes you think I would stop for you?
The American people are not healing. Mark on KMT Radio. Welcome to the Savage Nation, Line 9.
I was listening to you, and you're right. But what I think is he needs to do is he needs to have Sessions go after some. You said he should be going after Soros. He should be going after all of these people that are anti-American. And Sessions, he's going after the sanctuary cities, great. But he wants him to go...
I yield to the Camry with two extra cylinders.
I never heard Trump say go S's in the one and the same.
Yeah.
The true conservatives love Sessions. He's a loyal, loyal, loyal warrior. The man has not a scintilla of corruption.
Not a single working fucking light on the back of that truck.
Trump chooses to drag him through the mud publicly. Einstein, who has Jewish heritage, why is she not saying anything? These do-nothing worthless
Jeez,
senators
Louise,
from the state of California, two of the most worthless
fuck.
Witches the world.
Don't it feel like something driven dreams? Yeah, I never know nothing quite like this. Don't it the middle of that hub. I remember one jazz club where we went to pat feet down on 52nd Street. Everybody heard that word, that they named it after Bird, where the rhythm swooped